Hi, my name is Roselyn Singh, and I came to Albany Hypnosis to get confidence boost because I had experienced a decline over time after kids and marriage and in failed marriage. I found my confidence and stress managing abilities took something of a hit. And so I've been coming here for some time now, and from the first session I noticed that I felt better about myself in general. I noticed I walked around a little bit taller, with my head held a little bit higher, and the feeling increased over time. And I actually, at this point, I've noticed that my energy is actually different. I walk around feeling positive, and the way people respond to me is much more positive. And I think that that's completely in part to the hypnosis. It's the only thing that I've added or that I've done differently. And I would highly recommend anyone wanting a confidence boost or stress reduction to try hypnosis, that you might be surprised at, the results you get. Thanks. Bye.